weapons. The power, it's exquisite. And I have you to thank. And now, I really must take this Bayhelia puppet for a stroll. Let's see how fast it can run.
Bayhelia sounds so strange. Bayhelia suggested Tadrini was under her control. A ruse, and one I should have seen. But if Ukasi has the heart of an Umaril, she can use it to restore her spirit to her body. We have to get it back. Through the door. We've never been able to open it, and I don't know where it leads. Quickly, after her. I'll attempt to restore the wards here, should you fail. We can't allow a Daedra to wreak havoc with the heart of an Umaril.
With one final shift. thing! It should be here! You again?
You! I hadn't thought you'd make it out alive. Ukasi must have been formidable alone. With the heart of a Numeril in her hands, I can hardly imagine. You do have it, don't you? Wonderful! When all the flying books fell, I knew it had left the ruins. I'll return it to the Elden Root Mages Guild, per our agreement with the King. We won't need to worry about Daedra finding it there. Very well. So they're really going through with it, are they? I'd pay my weight in gold to see the orrery working. I'll personally ensure it reaches there without further trouble, don't you fear. After I return it to the orrery, perhaps I can research its properties once the ceremony is complete. If the Queen allows, of course. I'm not one to stand in the way of royalty.